This is a 4G LTE phone, and it's about to get even better and a lot simpler to make. Because right now, for every LTE phone you see, there are several others just like it around the globe. It takes multiple versions of every LTE device to support the worldwide proliferation of cellular radio bands, 40 already and counting. One version can take advantage of LTE here, but not here, here, or here. Confusing? Sure. Complicated? You bet. Unavoidable? Not anymore. Introducing the Qualcomm RF360 front-end solution. It's a comprehensive system-level solution to the number one problem in designing global LTE devices, band fragmentation. The Qualcomm RF360 front-end radically simplifies the radio frequency front-end. So for the very first time, it's possible to create one truly global design, a really thin design that uses less power for longer battery life, that reduces development costs and speeds time to market, all while improving performance. This unique front-end solution includes several breakthroughs, like a new kind of antenna tuner. It's designed to extend range in new LTE bands, even with a single primary antenna, and does a better job overcoming signal impediments from outside objects, like your hand, so you can still have all your bars. There's an envelope tracker too, which keeps the phone from using more power than is actually needed. By increasing efficiency, it reduces heat, enabling thinner designs. But most of all, the Qualcomm RF360 solution is about integrating a lot more stuff into a lot smaller space. We started by integrating the power amplifier and the antenna switch. Then, we integrated essential RF band components onto another package and put it all together, creating the industry's first 3D RF packaging, or RF pop. Combined with the antenna tuner and envelope tracker, it forms the first system-level solution to enable global LTE with a single design, half the board area and just a millimeter thick. The Qualcomm RF360 solution, extending the power and reach of LTE for the next generation of smarter, sleeker, Snapdragon and Gobi-enabled devices. It looks small, but it's really huge.